What does the Spanish Grand Prix have in store for us today, I wonder? I hope we see some tight wheel-to-wheel action down the... So before the off, let's remind ourselves of yesterday's qualifying session with a look at the starting grid. Nico Rosberg will start his silver arrow from...
Thank you.
stuff from Mercedes today. That's another historic win. Anthony, what do you think made the difference here?
Well, time management probably played quite a large role in the outcome of this one. As ever, it's not just about speed, it's all about maintaining that speed consistently over a stint, over a race distance. So being able to keep up the lap times while still being smooth on the controls and gentle on the tyres, that's really where the race was won today.
Well, this is it. This is where they all want to be. Here come the top. So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. It wasn't the best weekend for our championship leader, and their advantage at the top has been reduced. And now I'd like to ask you, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
I'm going to say Carlos Sainz. It was probably one of his best drives this season, and I was thoroughly impressed.
On to the constructors then. Mercedes have extended their lead at the top of the standings. That's it for today's Grand Prix, and from Ant and I, it's goodbye and see you again next time.